I can repeat this message, and I think it will at least will be understandable for everybody. We don't attack Putin or Moscow. We fight on our territory. We are defending our villages and cities. We don't have, you know, enough weapon for this. That's why we don't use it anywhere. For us, that is the deficit. We can't spend it. And we didn't attack Putin. We leave it to tribunal.